The only people who don't want to disclose the truth are people with something to hide.
Hello, YouTube. This is my blog. At the top, you can see my name. My blog name that takes you to my homepage. The center one is Dutch Census Channel. The next one is takes you to my YouTube channel. All the links to the left are all different videos. Jesse Ventura movies or videos. All of his True TV, FEMA Camp, JFK, you name it, they're all there. It shows 150 on the front page here, or on this page with it, when you scroll down. If you want to see them all, you'll have to go a little bit further than that. I'm thinking about going in and adding more to that, but I can't add two sides to it. If I could, it'd be different, but I can't. I'm still learning, as you all know. This was kind of new to me. All the videos that I'm making now have multitudes of links. Extra videos to back up the article that I'm showing you, like this one. And now you're getting into a bunch of different videos. It shows you what they're trying to do to Ron Paul. I mean, I have multitudes of videos here, guys. There's like 800 and something videos that you can see. They're not all my videos. There's a bunch of them that are mine, but there's a lot of other people here as well, like the ones here, the Ron Paul. There's a couple of those are mine, but most of them are other people's that I'm advertising for them too, or advertising for the YouTube part of it. So y'all please go and look at the videos. It'll help you understand more about what's going on. I try to put it in sequence of what's going on at that particular event, or and back up the information so you can understand more about what's going on. And I'm trying to get the blog information out. So trying to get the information out before they completely take the internet away from us. The information is getting harder to get out. I've been gone for a couple of days. Went out of town and had to do a couple of things. But anyway, I just showed you here on the video where you can click on them and come up with another video. And it was Jesse Ventura's. And it's got other videos that goes along with the oil spill. They're all fairly decent videos. So anyway, we have to work together now, people. It's getting harder and harder to get the information out, so we got to try harder to get it out. I guess that's why I got so many blogs. I don't know. I got this blog and another one, and I got two YouTube channels, and they both have blogs for those as well. It don't do me a whole lot of good. Ever since they latched on to me, the views and the stuff are getting harder and harder to get. It'll last for about 2 days, and it's kind of like they flatline or flat top across the top. I thought the blog would be a little better, but they're doing about the same thing. Two, maybe they last a little longer, about 3 days, and then they flatline, which is kind of weird. But anyway, I'm doing the best I can, folks, to get the information out. And when you see them in red there, like all that, that's under Jesse Ventura FEMA Camp. There's a bunch of videos that I linked in there. Fall of the Republic, Endgames, Camp FEMA. I mean, there's just all kinds of videos on, down at the bottom on that. All the Jesse Ventura videos that I've uploaded on YouTube are on there. That video that you're seeing there, that's a good video about Obama's birth certificate too. So go see it as well. There is a bunch of good videos on there. They're not all mine. In fact, the one I just told you about, it's not my video. This one here, that one is not mine. This, some good stuff here about the birth certificate. I mean, there's a lot of stuff here, folks. A lot. They're going to make it where YouTube don't show the stuff that you want to see the way you want to see it. In just a few more days, matter of fact. I think it's the 7th or the 12th. I don't know, that date's changed twice now. Was the 7th, now it's the 12th, I think. Got a few more days, got 10 more days. So, y'all help out, help get the message out, and if you do have a blog, please link up to mine so we can get the message out. God bless, heads up, much love, good night.